So this is the world's cheapest pipe bender. They called it a pipe bender, it really wasn't. It's only suitable for rolling solid and flat bar and alike. So I'm going to try to convert this into a DIY tight radius pipe bender, I guess. Don't know if this is going to work. You'll know before I do. Bet this never happens to Clickspring.
this was my first attempt at bending a piece of pipe in this, and well, it didn't quite go to plan.
It's still flattening out.
So the next thing would be machine up some plugs to go on the end of the pipe and fill it full of sand.
Right, let's get some tacks on that real quick. I'll see you over at the bender. If I can get a full bend around this, get that out of the way. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, yes. That's really good. All right. So now the next thing is, can I do the reverse?
Yes, I could do the reverse bend once modifying the machine. It only took half an hour, so it wasn't too bad. I needed to increase the throat so that it had clearance for the pipe as it grew and serpentined out.
It's like an Onco pair of handlebars, but it's really not too bad.
This piece was supposed to be just a test piece to see if I could do the bends and see how tight I could get them, and as it turns out, it was the right length, and the bends have worked out more or less perfectly. I had to go back and sort of tweak this a little bit in the vise and just get it all a bit tighter, but I should be able to do that the next time around, all in the bender, and just remember to give it a little bit more on each bend. But basically, that's where it's going to live. This is the hottest part of the oven right here, and there will still be insulation packed in this area all around this, which will also help. The final stage is now is to cut these plugs off, clean that up, and I need to go and buy some threaded fittings that will weld onto the end of that, and they will just come through the wall there. It'll expose a threaded hole that you can plumb into. But I'm super happy with that. It's not the prettiest. I'm sure there are machines out there that could do a nicer job than these bends. They're not perfect, but boy, it hasn't crushed, and the old sand trick has just worked well. So I'm going to call that a success. But the next stage is testing. But I have to go to work now, so we're out to a job. So that'll just have to wait.
Tastes like chicken.
Well, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video where we put a list to the test. See you later.